For our log test, we're using a metal pipe to simulate an obstacle in the road. Chris is going to clear the log with the truck and then give it some gas so the trailer hits the obstacle at a decent speed.